tööl käima ja üldse perekond üldse ei austa mind. Nad üldse ei saa aru, et ma olen kristlane ja nad üldse ei austa. Palun, liigu sinna poole. Ma ei saa aru, ma ei suuda sellele pingele vastu panna ja sõltad, et mul on suhtumine. Mis asja, Jeesus? Ma ei saa aru. Jeesus. Ma võin su tagasi. Ma ei tahanud sinna jälle ära lükata. Vabandus, Jeesus. Ma tahan, et sina võtaksid istuksid selle tooli peal. Kuidas ta võtta sinu käes? Sa teed vabatahtlikult anda seda mulle. Aga... Jeesus... Kuidas ma saan kõik kontrolli sulle? Ma tahan ka ju vahest ise otsuseid teha. Et... Kuidas ma saan kõik sinu kätes anda? Aga... Ma ei tea, ma tahan, et sa võtaksid seda, aga... Tea, ei võiks või mitte midagi. Jeesus, ma ei tea, Jeesus.
So, Melanie, what did you like most about Estonia?
I love Old Town, as you can see.
What are you going to leave Estonia with? What did you learn?
What did I learn? Most what I learned is basically knowing who God is in my life. I came broken and I can honestly say that God restored me over here. He challenged me in many ways. There's times it was hard, but during those hard times, he was showing that I need to know that he's the same yesterday, today, and forever, and that he's God no matter what, and that he's not going to leave me or forsake me just based on my emotions or feelings.
What's the most surprising thing about Estonia?
Surprising?
What surprised you the most about Estonia?
It's cold.
Melanie. What else?
I don't know.
How are the people?
They're more to themselves. They're not as open. If you meet someone in California and you're like, hey, what's up? Someone, they talk back to you. Here it's like, you have to keep the conversation going.
It's quiet.
It's quiet.
Like right now, there's like two people walking, three people walking.
And this is like it in Thailand. Tallinn. I always say Tallinn.
Tallinn.
Yeah,
Tallinn.
Okay.
Yes, I think I'm done. I'm done already.